on countless issues, on immigration. Mitt Romney thinks that undocumented immigrants should just line up and self-deport and leave the country, would veto the DREAM Act. So whatever Marco Rubio, as nice a guy as he is, he's not going to be able to salvage the really extreme positions that Mitt Romney and the rest of the Republican field have, because they are dramatically out of step with the priorities of Floridians.